This morning when I got out of bed, I noticed my sheets were all wet. No need to panic, that's not how a gangster acts. I rub it off, continue to work, continue to rap. The Duke's Pitster. My breakfast was cold, so I snapped my mother's neck. Serve me a cold dish, and expect to get her. I leave the house and I spot these fag dogs with shoes on their paws. I approach them, I slap them, and break their jaws. Now let these boobles try, and bark at me, the one and only real male, the Major G. I head over to the corner to hang with my pack. This bitch walks by, she had the nicest crack. Six big nipples, as hard as a rock. She walks over to me, starts to sniff my cock. I said, hey babe, you're sniffing on a royal stiff. I'll take you back for a shag right after this spliff. Done with this bitch, put her ass to sleep. That's not a metaphor, I really drilled that deep. Damn, I got all hungry from this wheat. I think it's time for the Duke defeat. I'll head over to the playground for some easy prey. I'll pretend to be a nice dog, I just want to play. I creep up behind them and snap their puny backs. I eat skin and bone, I have to cover my tracks. I care little for their mortal lives. Oh, here come the angry parents with their knives. I have no fear, I open up a can of Duke Foo, showing them how the real gangsters do. I finish the last one off with father's attack, but it's getting late and I should be heading back. Chilling at home, I ask myself, what's the point? I soon realize the meaning of life flies in a joint.
Now you heard it from a real male, certified quality, Wagwan Productions.